because weakness invites aggression. Look, we need to start realizing that over the last 20 years, we have been engaged in a resource and economic and cyber-based warfare with China, and they are an adversary, not a competitor.